that you're back with us this week.
It's my pleasure.
You know, you're one of those rare artists that plays most of the instruments on your albums, and why is that?
Well, I mean, I kind of like being the only guy in the band.
Oh, I guess it's because you get total control that way, huh?
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's because I got all the ladies.
You're being fresh again. Well, anyway, tonight, folks, you're in for a rare treat. Stevie's going to debut his new solid gold single called Go Home. Here he is, the unpredictable and wonderful Mr. Stevie Wonder. Aretha Franklin's 16th top 10 hit. It's the title track from her new album, Who's Zoomin' Who?
You walked in on the slide, scoping for love.
How many songs do you think you've written?
Hundreds, maybe thousands, maybe millions.
Well, listen, do you have a personal favorite?
Any song I get to sing with you is my personal favorite.
I love you, too. Well, this is a great song that you wrote, and it's from the soundtrack of The Woman in Red.
That we did together.
That's right, and it's called...
Weakness. Right about that.
Something seems to pull us back together.
And every time I think I found someone new for my heart, after one kiss my heart tells me never.
Ooh, everyone is packed a weakness in life.
Say we're gone.